Okay, so first I want to tell you a little bit about why and how we came to this exam prep process. And so we're in our fourth year of exam prep for Canadians. And our offerings were getting old, and we wanted to improve them. So in 2018, we set out to walk 100 students through it. And we took them, just basically walked them through by hand. I gathered together 10 engineers, and we walked all students, and we were responsible for 10, and prepared them by hand, and we ran them through this pilot, and we just wanted to learn what worked, what didn't, what sucked about our current solutions, and what worked well. And so we kind of got the overwhelming feedback was, like, number one, without a doubt, was I don't have the time to read these suggested materials. And those suggested materials kind of take you about 20 hours of reading. They're 1,000 pages. And roughly people were doing it in about 2 weeks of evenings. The number two feedback of what we got was textbooks are too expensive at $350. And I'll never use them again, which makes sense. And the number three feedback we got was reading this material is mind-numbing and we hate it. And so mid-2018, we launched a new revised product. And so we went down to a 60-page study guide. And so our goal with that is to kill the need to read that 1,000 pages of suggested materials. And so those readings go quickly, and the real power is in practicing exam questions. And so we also offer the 110 practice exam questions, and that comes complete with exam answers and solutions. And that was part of our efforts to get a conversational-based software in there to beat out that, to tackle that boredom of this material. Some of you purchased the higher package, and so there's an audio version in there, and that, you know, again, gives you the ability to study while you're running or on your way to work, again, to tackle the boredom of that material. And so since then, we've put 780 students through the new program, and we've been able to achieve like a 99% pass rate for them. I thought that was super cool, but it's not as cool as it sounds. Most people pass the NPPE exam. Like, I think the going rate is around 96%. But the software allowed us to see how long people were taking to prepare. And so what's important is that we were able to time students. We were able to focus in on their time and get them down. And people are preparing in 5 hours or less. And so when you compare that to like 20 hours or 2 weeks of evenings, that's big. That's the difference between one or two nights of studying or 2 weeks. And so I really want to make sure you're aware that you can study. If you haven't started studying yet, it's not a big deal. You can easily prepare in 5 hours.